Every year in early December, kids from all over the Roaring Fork Valley look forward to one special night. That evening, every child in the valley that needs ski gear gets it, courtesy of a grassroots program known as Aspen Supports Kids. The program is facilitated by Jeff Gorsuch and Gorsuch Limited, the Aspen Valley Ski and Snowboard Club, Aspen Ski Company, and D&E Four Mountain Sports that supplies the snowboards. Most of these kids would not have ski gear if it were not for the generosity of Gorsuch and the Ski and Snowboard Club. Originally established by Bob Beatty, Aspen Supports Kids allows about 400 kids a year to gear up. It's not new gear, but it's new to them, and it's free and properly fitted.
You know, what he's done to give these kids the opportunity to ski with giving out free equipment, and his involvement with the local ski club in Aspen, and what he's done to help kids and the program kind of evolve and be better is staggering. Like, he's, like I said, a very heartfelt, like, generous man that's willing to share what he has and share his experience and his passion. And there's hardly a time where you see that guy without a smile on his face.
A third generation member of Colorado's iconic Gorsuch family, Jeff was exposed to the ski racing and the retail sides of the ski industry since he could crawl. He grew up in Ski and Snowboard Club Vail, being raised by the mountain among fellow athletes including Johnny Buxman, Mike Brown, Karen Lancaster, Amy Lavran, and David Veeley. Together, they discovered the brilliance of sport through training at the club, a place that gave children a chance to chase their dreams.
Jeff just gravitated to higher levels of competition, and particularly in speed, where his dad was a star, he also showed the most courage and the most ability. Jeff felt that legacy, I believe, and he lived up to it.
So I think his gratitude for the life that he's got from ski racing, from Dave and Rini, Dave being an Olympian and passing on the passion for the sport, I think it comes from his parents, but it also comes from a feeling of gratitude for what he has, and it makes him want to pass that on.
Gorsuch was named to the U.S. men's downhill team for the 1983-84 season and was selected to compete on the Europa Cup circuit. He was also a racer representative on the Ski Club Vail board. Growing up Gorsuch, Jeff inherited a deep appreciation for the trailblazers of the ski industry and has devoted his spare time to giving back. He moved to Aspen after graduating from St. Lawrence University and has run the family's Aspen retail operation for the past 25 years. From an Aspen community perspective, his philanthropic focus has been on kids, working with local organizations like the Aspen Valley Ski and Snowboard Club, the Aspen Education Foundation, and the Aspen Community School.
I mean, Aspen's really a perfect fit for Jeff. It's from the retail standpoint, it's an economic engine, par none. I mean, it's incredible here, and his stores have done fantastic. But more than that, the Aspen Valley Ski and Snowboard Club, it's the largest youth-oriented winter sports organization in the country. And Jeff is the former chair of the board of directors and really helped lead a period of growth of the club.
But back to Aspen Supports Kids Nights. The beaming smiles of the kids say it all as the line starts forming in front of the Gorsuch store at 4 p.m. sharp. Hundreds of pairs of boots, skis, and poles are strewn about the store as semi-organized chaos ensues for the next 3 to 4 hours as every kid is outfitted with gear for the ski season. You can see the joy in Jeff's face as he greets each and every little ripper with a huge smile and a larger-than-life welcome.
Here's Jeff. As the people are leaving, the kids are walking out in their ski boots. That's how excited they are. They're just beaming with pride. And Jeff is putting his arm around each person as they walk out and saying, hey, and you know what? If those skis need to be tuned during the season, you just come back here and I'll set you up.
Jeff Gorsuch and his partners have made a pledge that no child in the Roaring Fork Valley who wishes to participate in skiing or riding should be held back by finances. The happiness on the faces of the children and their parents is something that you can't buy in a store, but it most certainly can be given away.
My son Jeff, whom we are very proud of, has always had a passion for ski racing, doing things well, and working very hard. And I can't tell you how proud we are that he's going to be inducted. Good job, Jeff. Keep up the good work. God bless.
We are pleased to welcome Jeff Gorsuch to the Colorado Snowsports Hall of Fame this evening as an honored member of the class of 2019.
I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day's through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line.